exclusive interview to the Times of India, retired Supreme Court Judge Justice Kurian Joseph said that he, along with three other senior Supreme Court judges, felt that former Chief Justice of India Dipak Misra was remote controlled from outside on several key decisions. Now, remember, Justice Joseph, along with the current Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi and two other senior judges, Justice Chelameshwar and Justice Lokur, had held a press conference against Justice Misra just months after he took charge as Chief Justice. Now, Justice Joseph claimed that they felt that there were external influences on the ex-Chief Justice when it came to allocating cases and appointing judges to the Supreme Court and High Court.
Remember that at that time in January 2018, when this unprecedented press conference had in fact been called by sitting judges of the Supreme Court, and at that point in time, Justice Kurian Joseph was one of those judges, and in fact even the current Chief Justice of India, Justice Ranjan Gogoi, was also one of those four judges who had in fact addressed that press conference, because they felt just months after the then Chief Justice of India, Dipak Misra, had in fact been appointed to his post, they felt that there were certain decisions being taken by him which, according to them, was in some way or the other externally influenced. In fact, in this interview that Justice Kurian Joseph, the retired Justice Kurian Joseph now, has given to Times of India, he claims that they felt that there were certain decisions when it came to allocating benches to hear certain cases, certain judges who were selected to hear cases, which they felt could have been politically motivated, or even in cases of appointment of judges to Supreme Court and to the High Court, even in those certain instances, they felt that the decision could have been biased. Because of these reasons, they felt that they decided to take a few steps. They met Justice Dipak Misra. They also wrote to him saying that he should maintain the integrity and independence of the Supreme Court. But when, according to them, their efforts were in vain, then it was after that that they decided to hold that press conference. It was after a number of steps that they decided to take that unprecedented move. But nonetheless, he has now, of course, made the stunning claim after retiring from his post as a Supreme Court judge.